I have a written order to come here and go down to clean.
Show me. Shit, nobody tells me anything. Give me that note. I'll be needing it. Take the elevator.
prisoner's guns now. They say a bug queen attacked the Technomancer disciple, and he was...
So, looks like you wanted to put that theory to the test. Bob told me. Don't sweat it. Only thing I want is to get out. I've tried. I failed. But I was on my own. So give. What's the plan?
I suppose you might be useful. I'm making sure we got enough water for the trip, and another prisoner's looking to see how we can get around the train's electrical security. We're going to be leaving by train after creating a diversion just before, of course, with the help of the mutants, for example.
Damn, you've pretty much thought of everything. All right. If I can help, you let me know. Hey, Roy, what can I do for you?
We're almost ready to leave this hole. Go tell your guard buddy that the dusts are gonna mutiny. That'll create a diversion.
Okay, you can count on me. Meet you back at the train?
Later, Jay. Jay and the train can't be very far now. Well, well, Mary was right. It would seem our genius prisoner is seeking to part company with us. That would explain all of the inconveniences we've been experiencing lately. I suggest you surrender, sir. You know I cannot let you escape, and that I have the power to stop you forever. If anybody shows up, stop them.
Thank you. Jehan. Well, if it...
Jay and the train can't be very... That would... If...
Thank you.
We've got to go, now. We're going to have all the camp guards on our asses after that. Damn, you killed a technomancer. I didn't think it was even possible.
Of course you can kill them. They're human beings, you know?
What are you doing? Are we going? Shouldn't we get rid of this thing? What are we going to do with that?
It'll give us a better chance to escape.
And that's what they use for their magic? All these wires? You're going to sell them?
Shit. Never thought I'd put these things back on.
Put them back on? Roy, what are you saying? You know how to use these things?
Yes. Now let's go.
Jay, we're here. The train ready?
Almost. Just a few more minutes, kid, and we'll be breathing trail dust.
It's not over yet, Jay. There's an entire regiment on our ass. There's no way to get this machine to go any faster.
No, Roy. Sorry. I've done my best. But I got an idea. I'll hold them off.
Don't be stupid, Jay. If you go, they'll kill you. Just face it, I got a better chance of slowing them down than you.
You gotta be kidding. Why not just call me a fucking pussy? You keep an eye on the kid. You guys are almost family. You'd tear him up if something happened to you.
Get them!
Stay there. I'll find another way to get out. See you in Shadow Lair. Now go!
They're going to kill him, aren't they?
Yes. Let's just make sure his sacrifice won't be for nothing.
Master? Master! He'll pay for this, I swear. I'll hunt him to hell if I have to.
The man who saved me, and who got me involved in this unbelievable escape, had more facets to his personality than I could ever have imagined. Roy's strong, and he's brave. And he's been a true friend to me. But he has a dark side, and doesn't blink an eye when looking down on someone he's just killed. I'm lucky to be counted amongst his friends. It's when I learned he was a technomancer that he started making sense to me. His knowledge about relics, his attitude, he's different from anyone I'd ever met before. His mastery of technomancy, it sets him apart. The last pieces started coming together when I discovered he was a fugitive. That he had fled the source to escape the gilded cage of the technomancers. He risked it all to be free. If his need for freedom pushed him to escape the technomancers, a POW camp in the middle of the desert would never suit him. The journey is long. We have to avoid being recaptured by Abundance and get back behind our own lines. Aurora seems to have won the war, and both sides are demobilizing troops. We've abandoned the train, moving from one shadow line to the next, staying away from marauders. I had more than enough time to question him about his past. And what went on at the camp. What he thought of Sean and his apprentice, for example. He doesn't always answer. To be honest, he rarely does at all. But I know him a whole lot better all the same. At least I like to think so. I'm proud to know him. I hope a little of his strength rubs off on me.
Thank you.
You sure your parents are gonna be okay with someone like me coming around? Even if I am bringing the prodigal son back.
You'll be welcome. My parents are in the militia. I can't wait to tell them all you did for me.
Many things seem to have changed while we were away, and that includes the militia's popularity. We'll see. You were lucky enough to snag some clothes your size. That'll be more discreet than those prison uniforms. And I have the feeling this will prove useful around here.
Hey, you! Papers!
I know this is gonna sound like science fiction to you, but I managed to escape from Abundance's prison camps.
Those bastards. They make me sick. They sure gave us hell on the battlefield. But we still took Green Hope. And where were you? Which camp? Do you happen to know Prowess Martin? Those pigs got him too. He was captured during the fights on the 12th Highway.
Prowess? Sound familiar? Yeah. I think he was kept in one of the nearby barracks.
You actually saw him before you left? How is he? I mean, he's my sister's fiancé, so, you know.
I left the camp several days ago now. The trip was a long one, but at the time he was fine.
I'm glad to hear that. My sister had no news, you know? Those Abundance bastards never let the mail through. Well, of course, you know all that already. All right, let's just say I'll let you off this once. Go. But make sure you get some legit ID.